My name is Paul Stordahl. I've served on the stewardship committee for a number of years now, and I'm here to this morning to lift up the stewardship campaign for this coming year. Pledge cards were sent out for 2020, were sent out this past week. If you have not yet received yours, it should come early this next week, or feel free to pick one up as you leave worship today. I'd like to ask us all to prayerfully consider our faithful response to God's generosity. And I'd like to briefly discuss the purpose of stewardship. Simply put, stewardship is our faithful use of all that we have. It is rooted in the belief that who we are, what we have, and the world in which we live is all a gift from God. As the psalmist wrote, the earth is the Lord's and all that is in it, and we are stewards of it. So as you discuss and consider your giving this week, I'd like you to consider two questions. First, why do you give? I'd encourage each of you to come up with your own answers, but a few reasons that resonate with me include, I believe it's my responsibility to share what God has given me. Giving intentionally helps me to be grateful for the gifts God has bestowed upon me and helps me to avoid putting too much emphasis on money and material items in my life. Giving brings joy, and joy feels good. Seeing the impact of our faithful acts on others is a wonderful feeling. And finally, the ministries here at Emmanuel need our financial support. Staff salaries, materials to support the numerous ministries here, and building maintenance are all paid for from your gifts. The second question I'd like you to consider is, why should we submit a pledge for our giving? And again, I have a few reasons for you to consider. One, pledging helps us to be intentional in our giving. It helps us to prioritize and plan our giving instead of giving from what's left over. And finally, there is a business reason to submit a pledge. We have an elected church council that works all year on our behalf to conduct the business of the church. And our giving pledges helps them to plan more carefully and wisely. So again, as you receive your pledge cards, I'd ask you all to join me in prayerfully considering your 2020 giving, and next week come with your pledge cards and join us for a celebratory breakfast on Stewardship Sunday. Thank you for your attention.